No fighting. No fighting. Shakira, Shakira.
I never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a bad one speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita.
Shakira, Shakira.
Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make the woman go mad. So be wise and be born. Beating the songs in the body. If you see me in the dark.
Everything is a-okay,
yeah,
cause I'm strong as an O-A-K.
And oh,
butterflies that invade your stomach. Their fluttering ignite the tingling sensation in your fingertips as you take your first step on stage. It's about the practice, repetition, and persistence that enable this moment, and the wave of pleasure that engulfs you as the stage lights illuminate you. The moments when your moves flow like calligraphy and you have the ability to stop time. Negativity and doubt take the back seat while credence drives all the sparkle from within to the surface. Dance is empowerment, the freedom of expression, the chance you have to take someone's breath away. Dance is an escape. Everything corrupt in the world, but allowing me to embody everything good. Dance is exploration, tapping into your creative senses and unveiling them to the world, pushing your boundaries to help you get to know yourself better. You don't need a stage. You don't need equipment. All you need is you. So let your hair down. Put on your favorite song. And dance. Dance to show how you felt about your day. Dance because no matter what obstacle you're hurdling, dance will be there when no one else is. Dance to express what you cannot say with words. Dance to show you're alive.
Coming into the dance program, it was just such an amazing community, and they were all so like nice, and you know, they came my family, so it made the transition a lot easier, and I'm so thankful for them.
It's definitely been a lot of fun. There's been some changes, all positive ones in my opinion. We have a lot more girls, we have a new coach, Miss Bemrose, and we have more genres this year, so that's been really fun. I think that we're all a big happy space. Like, it's really nice to come into a community where you're surrounded by 30 girls and you're not being judged, and that's definitely very unheard of.
Well, everyone is just so like passionate, and you know, when everyone like shares the same passion and for dance, it's just like so amazing, and we all have like the same, you know, vibes, and it's just so great.
So we have dancers at all different varying levels of ability, and yet they're all working together as one team. And it's pretty amazing to watch older people mentoring younger dancers, whether they're teaching them choreography or just helping them in the hallway outside of a rehearsal. So it's been a really positive.